this morning. We're about to leave to walk to Radio City, and both of them are staring at me. I don't have any thoughts. I'm just in shock, I guess.
Zen.
But I am Zen. So we're here and we're waiting to get in. Anything to add, guys?
I'm excited too.
I'm at a loss for words, so
I am too.
Mm-hmm. Just got my lanyard.
Look how cute the little...
I have a name tag.
Yeah. Oh my god.
We'll see.
Right. We're just waiting. A group just went up in the elevator and we're out here in this hallway alone waiting for others to join. This may or may not be my last video. Say it like I'm gonna die, but well, maybe. I don't know.
Hi!
Yo!
We're here. It's
I'm Emily.
I'm Sarah.
Hey.
Brianna,
I'm really grateful for this sprite that I have right now.
Holly, do you want to say hi? Okay, so I just got out of my first day of classes and it was so insanely awesome. My feet really, really hurt, but we learned like a whole bunch of dances that they do. Like in the Christmas Spectacular, we did Soldiers, we did Shiny. They split us up into like a taller group and a smaller group for like kick line. So we each had to come up with like a group mascot and dance move. So ours is a platypus and I can't do the dance move right now because I only have one hand. But it's like clapping together like this weird, like it's very, very new style of dancing, very, very precise. Soldiers. So much more complicated than you think. You have to think of a million different things at once. It's insane.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh,
what?
Did you just buy me something from Tiffany?
Yes,
I did. Good afternoon. We're like
Central
right
Park
next
to
Central Park, yeah. Just gonna walk around until we get to dinner at Bubba Gump's.
Oh, look how beautiful Times Square is. Oh, wait. We're in Bubba Gump's with a nice view of Times Square.
We all still have time after dinner to do something.
Okay, so I'm at Bubba Gump's and I got an icy and it's a light up cup and then I picked it up and look what's on the table. It's a Bubba Gump's thing logo. It's like in a, under the cup. So I thought that was cool.
They're selling edible marijuana on the Times Square street.
Macaroon number one, this is chocolate.
Chocolate's good. Should I try the green tea or the orange next?
Green tea.
Ooh, props to the people who make macaroon subs. These are really hard to make.
It doesn't really taste like anything.
It's good though. And this is orange. Oh, orange stuff in it. I'm excited to try this one now. Okay. Mm. Very orangey.
The orange in there and the cream.
Ah, no! 10 out of 10 recommend. What's this place called? Paris Baguette?
really good.
Okay. All right, so end of the day. I don't really know what else to say. We're walking down in the city. It's really pretty right now, especially at night. We're gonna go back to the hotel. Probably just chill out. It's been a long day, my bros.
Good night, fans of Katie Brophy. Thanks for watching her vlog. Subscribe for more videos.
Hi, Facebook friends.
Thanks for watching
like
Katie's
ones.
Videos.
Yeah.
Bye.